We're on after these guys, so yeah. Heather should get here pretty soon.
She said she was going to be here, but... Profit loss was so bad.
I want you guys to light up your doobies. I want you guys to drink as much booze as you can at
get
this time.
Get fucked up!
Because we are a goofy-ass freaking band, and we're not going to hold anything back today. You got that? So with that being said, this is Mike on guitar, that's B-Roni on bass, and that's my boy Dakota on drums. I am Eric. Let's hear some rap.
I'm just a perfect sinner.
time grows on this little city boy's got another three kids in the corner. And as time rules on this little city boy grows up to be a businessman supporting me is happy now. And then they jump, they wanna bring that shit to my family, coming to my house with all that fucking disrespect. And then they come, they wanna say something to my face, but I got a lot of kids to feed, I can't live that way. He ain't ready for a gun, he's only got three in the house, he doesn't need another one. He ain't ready to put the AK-47 in his hand and lay it all on the line, yeah. Was a new one too. This is all gonna be on our next album once that gets situated. This song is called Sometimes. Sometimes you can't carry on. feel the burning. Oh, hey, we're not at this afternoon, girl. Will you still be waiting for me? Motherfucking Panacea coming up next! Yeah! And most importantly of all, man, I want to thank the fucking brothers in Alethea. It means a lot to us for you guys having us come out for this, man. Seriously. Let's hear it for Alethea! We fucking love all of you, man. This is a fucking good little group of friends here. People we all grew up with. People we were in past bands with, man. Fuck yeah. This next song is going to be a fucking heavy song. We haven't played anything heavy yet, so do you guys want to hear a fucking heavy song?
Yeah! Oh, fucking
Spencer. Who else here thinks Brad's the coolest bassist around? Look at this guy! No, I'm just kidding. That's pretty cool. This next song is called Fuck, and I want all of you to act like you're fucking somebody right now.
Don't literally do it,
but act like you're fucking somebody right now. Go crazy! Right now, man, but I wasn't expecting that shit, and I'm not happy.
She's fucked up, dude.
Don't fuck with that. I don't know where she came from or what she's been through, man, but she doesn't look good. Now, this next song, we had a request to do this song by none other than Jake Foley! And we said, there's no way we're not going to do the goddamn song. Everybody loves this song. Now, it's right now, like System of a Down! Now we're all friends here, man, because that's one of my favorite bands, and if that's one of your favorite bands, I think we got something pretty hardcore in common.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Aerial.
I'd love to do aerials, but we're about to get a little bit heavier than that. Let's see what you got, Mike.
Jesus, and my heart
everyone cry.
Do it! I'm gonna do it! Do it! I'm gonna do it! Do it!
I'm gonna do it!
Do
it! Now your philosophy died. Pretend terror is like a monster that meet up the haze. When crossing terror is like a monster that slips the matter. Now your philosophy died.
Yeah. fights with my own. Never will I suffer my own. She was more than life, she gave me
shit all over that shit. You may have seen our fucking sticker at McDonald's. We're gonna have a new album soon. It's gonna be recorded by none other than Jake, and we just wanna let you guys know that as soon as that album fucking drops, all of our shit is gonna hit even harder than you've ever been hit before, man. Merch! Videos! Porno if you're into that! Everything! Woo! Now this next song, man, I don't know how many of you guys got joints and shit rolled up the bowl. Pack your fucking bowl right now, because this is about to be a song about smoking weed with your friends. And we're here amongst a bunch of our fucking friends! So, let's smoke some shit with ourselves and have a good time, man. Relate to each other. Feel the good old Mary Jane pumping through your system.
Who's got a bowl?
I know somebody's gotta have a bowl. Somebody's gotta.
In my car.
Alright, now let's give this a try. Friends, that's all you gotta do. Friends. Easy, very easy. Friends. Not bad. Let's do one more. Friends. Come on. Friends. If you hold a lighter up, that'd be cool. Friends, your phone light, it all works.
Smoking pipe, let's go. Friends, if you know and I'm not you. When she's too slutty, they pass me that joint, my blood. Friends on my back with my niggas dancing. Friends on my back with my ass dancing. Friends on my back, always hooking that shit up. Time after time, I'm checking my line. I stop feeling my way. Friends, yeah, all my friends.
Come on, guys.
Smoking
Song. It's like you're at a carnival, and it's like you took way too much freaking acid, and you took so much acid that you're about to throw up, and that's not a fun time, man. If you're about to throw up from taking acid, something went wrong. Shut up, Brad. Nobody... Shit. Alright, I'd like to welcome you all to the Messy Territory! Oh, I am so happy, oh, I am so giddy, oh, I am doing my best, beating my feelings around them! Never been the same thing deep inside, but the way it takes it all, makes me run. So sad, I don't belong, I'm the one I wanna live this life, I wanna go, but then the same thing deep inside, pushing the face of my soul, why I am a twist. So fucking angry! Oh, I heard you, that makes you win a war, that didn't even my ever damn is burning deep inside, opens my eyes to the reality that this is my life, and I'm I'm on the way, I wanna feel it, I want my life. I never can, it's burning, turn to light. I touch the sea and the sea, I rain from the sky. Hiding from inside, I'm crawling to find one. I'm feeling away at my face. Dying to know why the things I've lost inside have left me here without a trace. What's the thing I there's nothing to be funny. Demons and great wall of sin. Who am I see in this picture of me? It's my own self-destruction. Finding my eye, burning my dead. But the final summit, burning down my grin. Clenching my eye, melting with time. What is it, finding my life? These guys right here got it.
So I descend more into this deep cavern of my suppressed insanity.
But where the fuck are the rest of you?
Lost self hollow, the brothers of me and Honda. Beast that I defy is fine.
I can't feel through my eyes. What is this? Find me my land.
I can't see through my eyes.
I can't feel through my eyes. Please just give me back my life.
Where I sit in my deep dark and spit of self-abuse and mental decay.
I need to know what the things I lock inside have found me and I want. I can't seem to know what's right with what they said. I just want to die. Can't seem to comprehend. Can't seem to know what's right. So I keep asking. Thank you guys, man. Now again, as I was saying during the song, what the fuck happened here? I got like, what is this? All this goddamn space. I'm about to blow up right here with all this goddamn space. I thought I was gonna throw up on the acid. No, I'm gonna throw up on all the goddamn space up here. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You guys are the best.
Now I wanna thank up Clown Cran from Slipknot. Okay, what the fuck is this? Okay, I got six people right here. Six. What the hell? What in God's name? Thank you. Thank you. There we go. Jake. Thank you, Jake. Yeah. James, what do you think? Dress over here, James. All right. Now this song, if you can't tell, is by fucking Slipknot! First album, man. The best album. Actually, I prefer Iowa. The first album is still one of the best. This song is called Eyeless.
Yeah!
the papers now lost! Everywhere I shout!
This is what they mean! They call me a dick to give me a choice. Doesn't matter if I give it to the dog that you gave me!
Get to California with a mother by the
horse!
Get to California with a mother by the horse! You can't be California with a mother! Can't you? It's all in your head! It's all in my head! It's all in your head!
If you know the fucking parts, sing along!
Now for this next song, I need you guys to stay a little bit far back from the front. We're gonna have some people coming out. Might be just one person, might be a few people, I don't know. We're gonna have some stuff coming out right here. There's gonna be open flame, so just be aware of that. And just respect our people, thank you very much. It means a lot to us what just happened right here. I look awesome. I want to thank Heather, my good friend right here. She's about to mesmerize you guys with the power of fire.
Hell yeah, fire!
And my motherfucking boy, Austin.
Inside of you, I'm a little bit of a fucking bird.
Give a hand for Austin and Heather, man. Now you guys are allowed to come back up close for this part. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Those are my fucking brothers right there, man. Thank you guys. I seriously do love all this stuff.
I'm eating up the attention.
Yeah!
the super ticket with song poker. We're gonna ride it till the wheels fall off.
Hold up, see it! Hey, for my niggas to be at the Super Bowl.
Every day. I fucking love you guys.
Oh.
Hey. Hey.
Hey.
It means a lot, man. Thank you, Jimmy. Thank you, Absentia. Thank you, Synovial. Thank you, Panacea. And thank you, Alethea, man. This is the fucking best show of our lives so far. And if you guys dug that shit, there's a lot more to come in the future years of Endo Nostalgia. Thank you, good night!